Praise the Lord. I'm Reverend Victoria Gladys Wilson Cole. On behalf of Kingdom International Fellowship, I just want to say agape love to you. And may God bless you abundantly. Hallelujah. Today, my dear friend, I want God to raise you up in the sense that I want God to bless you. So you're going to sing, Lord, still with me. You raise me up because I want God to raise you up in all what you are doing. I don't want you to be down. I want you to be up. Hallelujah. Worship with me now. Sing along with me and bless your heart today. Hey! God is so good. I love him so much. Hallelujah. Yeah, man. Woo. Sing God. Worshiping. Hallelujah. Yeah. Glory. Worship. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I glorify your holy name. Thank you, Lord. You are so awesome. You are so wonderful. Thank you, Jesus. I just bless you, Papa, for blessing my heart. You raise me up in times of stormy times. You raise me up. And I believe, my dear friend, Jesus is going to raise you up. At any time of your life, Jesus is going to raise you up. When you are depressed, he's going to raise you up. When you are stressed, he's going to raise you up. When there is fear within you to say, what am I going to do? There is nobody around me. I have nothing to do. Who am I going to call? Where am I going to go to? A prophet? A bishop? Who? He's going to raise you up. Hallelujah, if only you believe it. Say amen with me that Jesus, somehow and some way, he is going to raise you up. Whatever means you use to solve your problem, he is in the midst of it and he's going to raise you up. Hallelujah. My dear friend, today, Jesus has a plan in your life, and that plan is to raise you up, and the way he's going to raise you up so that you will be on top of the mountains and not at the bottom of the mountain. Isn't that awesome? God is so wonderful in your life today, my dear friend. Now, this was what God did for Abel. He raised him up. Why? If you get back into the book of Genesis chapter 4, there we are two people, Cain and Abel, right? And then Cain was a farmer. Abel was taking care of cattle. He was a cattle rearer. He gave the best cattle to God, the best offering to God, and God appreciated it, and God took it, and God raised him up. Raising up means he's going to bless you. He's going to bless you abundantly. That's why I like to tell people, God bless you. Isn't that awesome? Now, Cain, God said, you have to give an offering to me. In other words, tithe to me. In other words, give me from what I have blessed you with. I have blessed the soil. And from that soil, you planted seeds. And that seed grew up and it gave you the fattest. So now, if you have good crops, give me the best tomato. Give me the best cucumbers. Give me the best papaya. Give me the best avocado. Hey, hallelujah. Give me the best oranges. Give me the best plantains. And Cain was like, oh, man, you kidding me? He took the rotten things and gave it to God, thinking that God is not an awesome God. But my dear friend, God is so awesome in your life that whatever you do, whatever you think, whatever you plan, he sees, he knows. He is omniscient. He's all-powerful. He's omnipotent. So there is nothing you can do that is hidden from God. If you want God this morning to raise you up, my dear friend, Kingdom International is telling you that you have to give God the best. If you want to be blessed by God, you give God the best. When you give the best, then you receive the best. Isn't that awesome? Okay, my dear friend. Now, as God has raised Abel up, Cain became jealous and he killed Abel. And then after killing him, he drifted him. He said, come, follow me. Oh, my dear, come on. Everything's going to be all right. And then when he took him now to, he killed him. And when he killed him, and he think that God didn't know. God knows everything about what you're doing in your life. He says, Cain, come on. Where is your brother Abel? He said, oh, man, come on. I don't know nothing about him. You don't know nothing about him? He said, am I my brother's keeper? You know, he gave back to God. Am I my brother's keeper? Thinking that God is just like a thing. He doesn't know that he's a mighty God. He's an awesome God. He's a wonderful God. Ha! He's a miracle worker. So, because he blessed Abel, he raised Abel up. Cain was jealous. And this is what he did. My dear friend, I don't want your life to be like Cain. I want your life to be like Abel. That when you have the best, give God the best. And if you want the best for God to raise you up, you got to think of the Lord. It's not only in giving, but do you have time to call upon the name of the Lord? Do you have time to read your Bible? Do you have time to pray? Do you have time to worship God? My dear friend, if you want to be raised up by the power of God, you got to be there for Jesus. When you are there for Jesus, Jesus is going to be there for you. Hallelujah. I just praise God for this song. He raised me up. Because the time that you think that there is no God, that there is nothing going on for you, begin to think, God, what's going on? What's happening with my life? Things don't seem to be going on well with me. God, what's up? God is going to raise you up. He's going to lift you up. If you believe it, say amen with me. He's going to raise you up. He's going to make you be somebody. The time that everybody will be laughing at you and say, ah, look at this woman. What kind of God is she worshiping? What kind of God is there? Every time God loves you, Jesus loves you, I love you, and yet nothing is happening. It's only a matter of time. It's just patience. God is going to raise you up. Hallelujah. Just worship with me and say, Papa, I love you so much. Thank you, Lord, because you can raise me up. Amen. Hallelujah. Worship him, worship him, worship him now. Worship him, worship him, worship him. Yes, Lord. I thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I bless your holy name. Yes. Kingdom International is saying, he raised you up. Yes, Lord, thank you, Jesus. Oh. Worship him, worship him, worship him, worship him, worship him, worship him. Yes, Papa, I worship you at this moment. Shamakala kala kama kala kada kada de hindi. Shamakala kala kama kana na de hindi. Allah makashikala kama kala kada kada na de hindi. Allah mashukala kama kala kala kada kada na de hindi. I call upon your name, Papa. I call upon your name. I worship you at this time. That you raise me up in everything, Papa. Raise me up, and continue to lift me. And when you raise me up, Papa, let me be on top of that mountain. I say no to the devil's plan. I say no to the devil's trick. In the name of Jesus, Papa, raise me up. Raise me up, Papa. Raise me up. Raise me up. Let me be on top of that mountain, Lord. Woo, hallelujah. Worship you, Papa. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Raise me up, Papa. Raise up everybody who's listening to this in the name of Jesus. Let them be lifted up. Let them don't be down. Let them be up in the mighty name of Jesus. I just worship you. Thank you, Papa. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. You raise me up, Papa. And because you raise me up, I said, glory be to your holy name. You raise me up to be to this level. No man can be to accept you, Papa. So I thank you. I give you glory. I give you all praise. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Yes. Thank you, Lord. I worship you. I'm Reverend Victoria Gladys Wilson Cole in the United States. Thank you, Jesus, for raising me up. Amen.